So, made a flask holder for a friend. It's a girl. So, I put a butterfly on it. These chicks dig that kind of thing. So, started out with just some plain old leather. Cut out a square. Soaked it. Cut the pattern. Stamped it. Tooled it. And then, put a resist on the pattern. Turned out 100% what I wanted it. Turned out alright. Black dye. Laced it. That was it.